John will play Safe in the Arms of Jesus.